Hello, Mandela Effect family. Today, one of the wonders of the world has been changed. The Taj Mahal now is the mini Taj Mahal. For what I know, it was a palace. Even being a mausoleum, the Taj Mahal was a palace. But now, this half of the size of the Taj Mahal, just we had before the Mandela effect two tops like that, and at last the double of the size. Let me show. Never the Taj Mahal was so little like that, because to be one of the wonders of the world, okay, it needs to be bigger, like the pyramids or the Cristo Redeemer, okay. The most important is that it never was this size. It's impossible because we in the Mandela effect community have the logical thinking. Do you believe that a house with this size is a wonder of the world? If you have one house of this size in every city of the world, how it could be one of the wonders? Take a look at the size. It's a mini Taj Mahal. Mini Taj Mahal. Never the size. It's a palace. Now you may have one Taj Mahal in every city of the world. This is the logical of this Mandela effect. How a house like that, it's not a palace, okay? How a house like that could be a palace? So this is the Mandela effect of today. Thank you very much.